Hello everyone, I am your maths teacher. Today my topic is learning large numbers. I shall teach how to form large numbers. Before we learn large numbers, what is the difference between digits and numbers? First, we know digits from 0 to 9. These are digits. I will take digits, I am forming numbers. For example, I take two numbers. Two digits. These are 2 and 3. I forming one number. Now next, I take 3 digits. I forming one single number. But this is 3 digit number. In every number having smallest number and greatest number. In single digit, smallest number is 0. Greatest number is 9. Now, in 2 digit number, 2 digit numbers having so many, but in only having one single smallest number, that is 10, greatest number is 99. Now in 3 digit number, smallest number is 100, greatest number is 999. Now like this, in 4 digit, in 5 digits also having smallest numbers and greatest numbers. These smallest and greatest numbers we all are already learned in 3rd class. But again repeating this class. Now I given one number. How to read this number and how to write number name. First of all we are checking place values. Ones, tens, 100 and 1000. In 1000 place which number is there? 7. So 7000. In 100 place which number is there? 5. So 7500 and don't read 7 times 9 ones. So 7579. We are right now 7579. Okay. Now next, a given one series, we are writing ascending order and the descending order. First, what means of ascending order? Ascending order means smallest number to biggest number. Smallest number to big number. Now, first, before you check it, what is the small number and what is the big number? So, 1, 10, 100, 1000.
Sir? Did you say why you're not? Sir, you're not.
Sir, you're not.